jolly well give him a piece of my mind.
That's not such a great idea. That'd only make matters worse. We better keep it as it is.
Oh, George, are you quite sure?
Quite sure. And I'm afraid it's time.
Do you mean her mother's vase? Won't you miss it terribly?
Needs must, my dear. We said we're saving it for a rainy day, and tomorrow it's set to pour.
George, don't be here.
They're very bright.
They are, even after all these years. Funny, I haven't thought about that in years.
Here, let me give you a hand. Well, good luck, Abner.